too. Story about a place I'm from. Yeah. Shout to the mighty Most Def one time. So we used to live in Brooklyn, baby. Okay. Sometimes I sit back, reflect on the place that I lived at, and how what it was, I can't get back. World screaming, where Brooklyn at? We never knew our own impact, but bet we knew where all the flips at. Corner dreams came gift wrapped. You hit a groove and win or lose, we all with that. And everyone who ever had to live that, ain't allowed to be there when they switch that. But if it switched back, bet they try to give it back, like y'all could have this. Same shit they did in the 60s before the madness. And in turn, we took Brooklyn and put a flag in, proudly. We in the dirt, but look at the fabric. We was next door, neighbors with pride, regardless of all the vows they were slinging outside. Like before the day ones was displaced, and the church ain't need a permit to set up and sell fish plates. When bodegas knew the picture, before they started calling everything organic to move it quicker. Stoops was littered with truth and liquor, but bet you was protected and never had to live under neglection. Now it's 1200 to live in the peas and double for the studios up the street. True indeed, they looking at you and me like y'all had your run and turned all the block parties into Afro punk. Or how they used to say we look like a target, but took it regardless. And now Brooklyn is a mosh pit. It's real, yo, but still, yo, it's love here. And it's felt by anybody that come here. Unless you ask the new neighbors who was brung here, they might play on entitlement like they from here. One, yeah, has a resident deep in sentiment. They tell you you don't know Brooklyn and ain't representing it. Sitting on they front stoop out witnessing, changing the native dialect, but you ain't listening. You might get an ignore when passing them in the store, cause they predict by next year you gone. So this goes out to Fulton Street, Franklin Ave, Atlantic and Nostrand and all the dollar cabs. This goes to Adelphi, Myrtle Ave, Lafayette, behind the Jacks to circle back to Gates Ave and Flushing Ave and Macon. We made that, they'll run it back, just play calm. This is for Bedford Ave, Sullivan and Montgomery, from President to Rogers. They all deserve homage, from Marcy to Tompkins, Broadway down to the Junction, the Hook to Gowanus to Sunset, to Mermaid and Surf Ave for how you saw it. First ones who ever had to deal with all them tours, for Flatbush and Church Ave and Caton Ave, when they was telling y'all that you never could make it past, and if you ever did, you never could make it last. And now they live upstairs breaking glass. And this is coming live from Bedford Stuyvesant, the livest one. And when I was a kid, the broads I was trying to get in wanted to come to the crib. They told their mothers where I live, and their mothers was denying them, son. Fast forward to the now, and the same broads I couldn't get live here and got their moms with them. It's weird. Wonder why half of Atlanta got on Yankee hats. New Brooklyn ran us out, like where you think you at? But know that I'm old Brooklyn wherever, and regardless of where I park, I hold Brooklyn together. So thinking you'll ever be more Brooklyn, you'll never. Just enjoy it along with us, know it's Brooklyn forever, huh? For real, yeah. You know why? We used to live in Brooklyn, baby. We used to live in Brooklyn, baby. Yeah. We tried to make it, baby. Time was now, yeah. Live from Bedford Stuyvesant, the livest one. When I was a kid, the bros I was trying to get in wanted to come to the crib. Tell their mothers where I live, and their mothers was denying them, son. Fast forward to the now, and the same broads I couldn't get live here and got their moms with them. It's weird.